and speak about the college, the values, which will definitely add further value to this college. My advice to new young graduates are follow the 3 H. The H is what? First H is the honesty. Whatever the ability or talent or capability, unless the honesty is there in your work or your concern, that is meaningless. So one should work for the company without the honesty. Secondly, high imagination. Nowadays, brilliancy, talent,
the founder chairman and chancellor of the SRM Group of Institutions, dignitaries on and off the days, the principal, the management, the faculty of the SRM Arts and Science College, proud parents and family members, dear students, and ladies and gentlemen, a very good afternoon to all of you. I think it's a privilege to have been invited to deliver the address for the 22nd graduation day of this esteemed institution. At the outset, my congratulations to each one of the graduates gathered here. Not only to you, but to your parents and family members as well, who have made this possible for each of you. I am given to understand that your college has this year completed 25 years of unblemished existence and service. And this is something very commendable and a matter of great pride for the institution. My congratulations. Poised as you are, dear graduates, at the beginning of your adult life and career, it is but natural that your life and the road ahead appears entirely rosy and full of dreams, both personally as well as professionally. And so it should be. But do bear in mind that you are a group of youngsters more fortunate than the majority of the youth in our country. Fortunate to have had the opportunity as well as the resources for an education of this nature, and fortunate to have had the support of family around you who have thought it important and necessary that you are able to spend it. Never ever forget this. You are thus bearing the responsibility of passing this benefit to others around you, and you have to do your bit to ensure that those around you whose lives that you can touch are also benefited.
To the second graduation day of SRM Science College, honorable Dr. and Justice Anita Sumans, I go to Madras, Vice-Chancellor of Ganesan, Senior Governing Council Member, Mr. Madrajan, Principal of SRM Arts and Science College, Dean's Directors, HODs, Teaching Faculties, Parents, Invitees, and young graduates and friends of the media and press. For me, this is the season for me to award degrees to the students of this group institution. 2 days back, on first and second, in the same hall. We awarded degrees for about 14,200 students. Now, this is one of the prestigious institutions in the group of SRM. SRM manages 25 colleges, one deemed university, and 3 other state universities in India. You young graduates, you belong to this group that is SRM. Also, your degree has got your PhD from Madras University. You are really gifted to have your recognition because though you are getting the Madras University degree through this college of SRM Arts and Science, you carry the tag with you SRM. The good SRM is widely known throughout India and even abroad. So, it's a little prestige for you to be graduated through this institution. I am sure your 3 years of life as a college student in this college would enjoy well. And you enjoy the ambience and atmosphere of the campus and the green memory of your friends.
They will give me shield, ரொம்ப என்கரேஜ் பண்ணாங்க. வருஷம் வருஷம் ஏதாவது இது பண்ணுறது எனக்குன்னு தனியாக கோச்சிங் கொடுக்குறதுன்னு ரொம்ப ஹெல்ப் பண்ணாங்க. ஆர்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் சயின்ஸில் எடுக்கணும் அப்படின்றது வந்து கொஞ்சம் 2 இயர்ஸாக எடுக்கல யாரும். ஸோ இது இந்த வருஷம் அது பண்ணது வந்து பிரின்ஸிபலாக இருக்கட்டும் எல்லாருமே ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியாக இருக்காங்க, எனக்கும் ரொம்ப ஹாப்பியாக இருக்குது. தேங்க்யூ சார். என் பேர் ஜி குமார் கே ஆர். தேங்க்யூ சார்.